Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how you can recover your lost files with the AOMEI Partition Assistant. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, we can easily recover deleted or lost partitions from a disk, or we can recover any lost, deleted, or formatted data from a disk. So I'm going to go ahead and select this recover data option, which will then open this new recover Windows data wizard that we have here. For this example, I'm just going to use my USB flash drive that I have plugged in and then click on start scan, and it's going to do a deep scan and search for lost files on that drive. And as it's busy scanning, it'll show the files found, the size of the files that's been found, and you can also see here on the right where those files have been found. So in this case, it's been found here in other missing files, and I've got 16 documents and 5 other files, which looks like DLL files. But let's go to the documents and then go to Excel. So here it's actually found a CSV file. And if you want to recover any of these files, you can just select it by selecting this checkbox. Then this recover button here will light up and you can click on recover one file. It's going to ask you where you want to save this recovered file. I'm just going to select the desktop for this example, then click on select folder and then click on OK. And then here I have this folder on my desktop, which is the recovered file. If I open that, I have a folder inside of it called other missing files, documents, Excel, and then I have that CSV file. And if I open this file, I can see that I can completely view all of its contents. I'm not actually sure what this was, but just to show you that the file is actually accessible and it's not corrupted at all. Now, recovering a file while it's still busy scanning will also pause the scan. So if you want to go ahead and scan for more files, you'll have to click on this button to resume the scan. But that's basically how you can use this Windows recovery tool inside of the AOMEI Partition Assistant. And I'm just going to stop the scan for now and click on stop. So I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll see you in the next one.